take your burdens, take it to the Lord, and leave it there.